Hello, everybody. This is Susan Whitcomb of Resume Magic, and she's going to speak to us for a few seconds about what's wrong with your resume. Take it away, Susan.
All right. So what's wrong with your resume is that you're using one. And now I'm the author of Resume Magic. I should not be saying that if I've written a best-selling resume book. However, today your Google results are your resume. So you have to figure out, am I coming across online the way that I should, the way that I want to? Are people perceiving what I want them to see? So think about that. Make sure that your Google results are your new resume. And then have a great paper resume, digital resume to be able to back it up.
Excellent. Thanks, Susan.